It's raining, guys. This light rain is so beautiful, guys. It is so beautiful. So enjoy. Guys, as you can see on my behind, it is raining heavily. I don't know how I will make it to the showroom. Guys, it is pouring. I don't know how I'll go outside.
Late when you are.
Backing into the gym to pick me up. Yes, dad, you have to do it. Yes, guys, it is still raining a lot, but though a lot of people hate rain and rainy weather in Delhi, but I just love it, guys. I just love it. So many problems that rainy weather gives us, it is just so photogenic, isn't it? So guys, I have come to the doctor. I have come with my mom to the doctor. So yeah, we'll be quickly free and then we'll go to the showroom. Till then, I am enjoying this weather while mom is with the doctor. So yeah, pretty nice. Thank God I have an umbrella in the car. It's very important to have umbrella in the car in this season in Delhi. You never know when it's going to rain. No guys, it's not a river. So guys, today I'm going to do a special announcement in the vlog. As you all know, Mo Vlogs, one of the top YouTubers of the world who lives in Dubai, was in India. That is great, isn't it? He was in India for the first time. And the best thing he has come for India was, he has come to UNICEF to help UNICEF collect money or raise money for Kerala floods. So that was really nice to hear that a foreign YouTuber cares so much about India that he has come to India with his family and with Saigon, and they all have helped UNICEF to raise money for the Kerala floods. So we really respect Mo Vlogs for this kind of thing, and I'll link his channel in my description. Though I have a very small channel, but as a token of respect, I'm gonna link his channel in the description. Any of you who has not subscribed to Mo Vlogs, go to his channel, show some love and thank him for the cause. And guys, as you know, Kerala has been hit very hard during these floods, and there is a lot of rain going on in Delhi as well. So we should all help Kerala coping up with the situation. And yes, saving our neighbor state. So we should all do our parts to help Keralan people and Keralan government. So whatever they be facing, we should stand with them. That is it, guys. And guys, Mo Vlogs has come to India for such a great cause is a very big thing, because this is the time when there is a Asia's top 100 YouTube festival going on in Seoul, South Korea. So most of the top Indian YouTubers who should stand with Kerala are in South Korea, collecting awards and being a part of YouTube. But Mo Vlogs, leaving all that, has come to India and helped UNICEF to support Kerala. So that is something different. So our own YouTubers are in South Korea, Seoul, celebrating the YouTube festival and collecting awards or so. And Mo Vlogs, who is from Dubai, has come to India with his family and friends to help India, help Kerala, and raise awareness and raise money for Kerala's floods.
So thank you so much again, Movlogs.
So guys, I was just watching Movlogs Instagram story. In that I saw he has now already boarded to London. Though he stayed only for a day in India, but he did a good job with his family in India. He really helped the nation in just one day, meeting UNICEF and raising money for Kerala floods. So we'll always remember this, Movlogs, and we'll always oblige you. Lots of love and respect to Movlogs, Saigen, Mummy Mo and Lana Rose. So this was it for today. Guys, if you've enjoyed today's video, don't forget to leave a like below the video. And if you like my channel, don't forget to subscribe it for daily lit videos. And yeah, I make daily vlogs, guys. So till then, boom.